Hey, future Bobcats. I have some important updates for you about what the fall is going to look like here at Quinnipiac. But first, I want to send my sincere congratulations to you on your acceptance to Quinnipiac for the fall 2020 term. You should be really proud of this achievement. You were selected among a very impressive group of applicants with accomplishments in both academic and non-academic areas. Now, if I were in your shoes, I'd be wondering what COVID-19 means for me and for my plans this fall. We know that everyone's strong preference is to return to an on-campus experience this fall. That is our plan too, recognizing that we have to prepare for various ways in which we can deliver classes on campus while, above all else, protecting the health and safety of everyone. Here's what I can tell you now. Though we all recognize that any plan we make may still need to be modified as health guidelines continue to evolve over the summer months. First, safety and health are QU's top priorities. We'll actively monitor for COVID-19 with universal testing, rapid contact tracing, and containment through quarantining. All members of our community, faculty, staff, and students, will be educated in safe personal practices and hygiene and will be required to follow CDC guidelines on safe behavior. We know from a recent Student Government Association survey that our current students are intent on following safe personal practices. Second, we are planning for on-ground classes that will be held alongside parallel online delivery. This allows us to build a dynamic and engaging learning experience with flexibility in case we need it, using a mix of learning and delivery approaches. Based on current health guidance, we're planning on having students return later in August and are examining precisely what the fall academic calendar will look like. We expect to have further details shortly after Memorial Day. This learning approach will enable us to maintain careful health protections in the QU community while continuing to deliver the high-quality academic learning opportunities for which QU is known. And last, we are preserving the very important ingredient of college, which is living in residence halls on campus. Physical distancing guidelines will require us to adjust some of the features of living with classmates, but you'll still be able to do that and flourish in leadership assignments, share ideas in informal settings, build connections with faculty and staff, and forge lifelong friendships that are at the center of a rich college experience. From smaller group engagements to a lively virtual quad that'll host leaders of community and industry, these activities will still happen even if modified to account for our current circumstances. Over the course of the next couple of weeks, I'll provide greater details on what you can expect this fall, from the classroom experience to our dining halls to the health measures everyone will be expected to follow. Remember, you are about to embark on perhaps the most exhilarating chapter in your life. Embrace it with excitement about what you'll learn, with enthusiasm about the new doors that are opening, and with flexibility around the unknown. Dive into student clubs, make new friends, and seek leadership roles. They're all here at Quinnipiac, ready for you to explore and discover. I really look forward to seeing you this fall. Be well, and let's stay in touch.